Hey everyone, welcome back to tenorshare. Did you guys use the new iPhone 15? It's great, we got a few updates for the iPhone 15 and Pro series, such as new chip, new camera, and action button. But have you guys met the problem that your iPhone 15 or 15 Pro overheating? They are possibly overheating under these scenarios. 1. Installing all apps during the setup. 2. Taking photos or shooting videos. 3. Staying on the home screen and doing nothing. And especially for iPhone 15 Pro Max, is overheating like literally on fire. And why does it happen? I suppose that Apple upgraded the chip, improving the performance with higher power consumption. However, no improvement in cooling. That's why we feel overheating from iPhone 15 Pro Max more than ever. In today's video, we will show you some methods and try to solve the problem of overheating on iPhone 15 and Pro series. I cannot say 100% works, but these methods are worth trying, and Apple most likely optimized this issue in the next system version update. Okay, let's start. Method 1, turn off background apps. If you feel your iPhone 15 is overheating, generally since you open too many background apps, even though you are not using them, they might keep refreshing the data in the background, so close them all, so that they won't consume your battery, because if your iPhone is running a lot of processes. Method 2, check your accessories. If your iPhone overheats during the charging, then it's very likely that your accessories are damaged or aging. You can check your USB-C cable, and using Android cable may also make iPhone 15 overheating or even burn out the phone. Make sure they are not damaged, and it's better to use Apple's accessories. Method 3, remove the unnecessary widgets and theme design apps. You should know widgets and them design apps will constantly update data on your iPhone. They are always running while you are using the phone. So delete some of the unnecessary widgets, only leave what you need. Method 4, restart your iPhone 15. A restart could flush out the cache that is stored on your iOS system, offload those burdens. Your iPhone will be faster and the overheating problem will get lessened. So you can simply turn it off and power it on by holding the power button and volume up button. Or you could press the volume up and press the volume down and then press and hold the power button to force restart your iPhone. Method 5, use standard repair or upgrade your iPhone 15. The overheating might be caused by the iOS system battery drain, and if you haven't upgraded to the latest iOS version, I suggest you upgrade your iPhone to it, because Apple might fix the battery drain issue already. If you already installed the latest iOS system, then you can standard repair your iPhone 15. So here I recommend you use tenorshare reiboot. Reiboot is a professional iOS tool that can help you not only upgrade your system, but also fix more than 150 iOS issues with just one click. Check the download link if you're interested in. After installing the reiboot, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and then open reiboot. Now I will show you how to fix it by standard repair. Click the green start repair button and choose standard repair. Here need to download the firmware to upgrade your iPhone, click download. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is okay, click start standard repair. Reiboot will begin to repair your iPhone, the process will take a while. Be patient, it will be over soon. Then you can see, my iPhone finishes repair, and no data loss. The overheating issue is not that serious now. Moreover, Reiboot can update your system by clicking the upgrade/downgrade button, and following the same steps as standard repair. If you want to try another method to upgrade your iPhone 15, you can tap on Settings and Software Update. Go try it. Method 6, contact Apple Support. If you try all those methods, your iPhone 15 is still on fire. There is no other way but to contact Apple Support and remember to contact them as soon as possible. Okay, that's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys next time.